scepter.
Ah, Kyle's good student. Or is it? I sense the dark side in you. Are you here to witness the resurrection?
No. I'm here to kill you. Something that my old master couldn't do.
But why? With Ragnos reborn, the Jedi will be wiped out, and we can serve him as he rules the galaxy.
I will no longer serve anyone. I will have the scepter and its power for myself. Now give it to me!
Give it to Welp. I will enjoy slaying you. You are no match for me. Don't make me chase you.
Destroy you. Fight it. Rosh resisted it. You can too.
Rosh was weak. He was too afraid to grasp the true power of the dark side.
I can't let you do this, Jaden.
Then stop me, Master.
Face me, Jaden. Stop this, Jaden! felt betrayed by Rosh. The anger was too strong for her to control.
I misjudged her. I'm sorry, Kyle.
I failed both my students, Luke. Maybe I shouldn't be teaching at the Academy. It's not like I've been the perfect Jedi myself.
No, Kyle. Yoda and Ben were both great teachers, yet even they lost students. I can still sense good in her. There's always hope, Kyle. Remember that.
You may be right. Well, at least Tavion and her cult have been stopped. Ragnus won't be coming back.
But the Scepter is too powerful. We must find Jaden and destroy it.
I'll take care of it. As my student, Jaden is my responsibility. I'm taking a leave of absence from the Academy for a while. If I find Jaden, I'll let you know.
Be careful. If there's anything I can do to help,
I will.
And may the Force be with you, Kyle.